I knew big man. He clutched his chest, then rocked and reeled, and over he keeled. Premature death from a heart attack, was it caused by Sellafield?
Drop a can upon the ground and you could be fined £50. Pump 100 million gallons of nuclear waste into the sea and you will get away scot-free. Come on everybody, pay your taxes. The blood's punched right off its axes.
Thank you.
3 years after the coronation, there wasn't much speculation about the radiation and contamination that would be sweeping across the nation. Is it killing the crustaceans, lots of vegetation, and most of my relations? Use your imagination, whether you're black or Caucasian, Western or Asian, whichever civilization. It's employment or starvation, money or deprivation. If cancer death is your destination, back nuclear power stations.
Children, see the fish all dead upon the shore. Don't go near the water, cause the water isn't water anymore. From the fountains and the mountains comes the water running cool and clear and blue. And it comes down from the hills, and it goes down to the towns and passes through. When it gets down to the cities, then the water turns into a dirty gray. Cause it's poisoned and polluted by the people as it goes along its way. Don't go near the water, children, see the fish all dead upon the shore. Don't go near the water, cause the water isn't water anymore. I was sitting on the bank of the lake at home fishing with my little boy. I said, have you got a bite yet, son? He said, no, sir. Have you, Daddy? I said, I believe we got a nibble. He said, Daddy, if we catch a fish, can we cook him and eat him? I said, maybe we better not, son. They say that it may not be safe to eat the fish in this water anymore.
Don't go near the water, children, see the fish all dead upon the shore. Don't go near the water, cause the water isn't water anymore. Don't go near the water, children, see the fish all dead upon the shore. Don't go near the water, cause the water isn't water anymore. Don't go near the water, children, see the fish all dead upon the shore. Don't go near the water, cause the water isn't water anymore.